Fixing Tools and Finishes, Section 1. At the end of the section, you should be able to discuss some fixing tools. No toolbox is complete without fixing tools for essential assembly work in woods technology. There are different types of tools to suit different needs. Even though these are common and familiar tools, they should be selected and used according to the requirements of a given job. Fixing tools cover a wide range, but most of these tools have either a driving or a turning action. The different types of fixing tools that we will focus on are 1. Hammer, 2. Mallet, 3. Screwdrivers, 4. Clamps and G's. Now let us look at hammers. A hammer is a simple tool designed to manually drive nails, brads, and other fasteners into softer materials, such as wood or drywall. A hammer has a head and a handle or shaft. Hammer sizes are defined by the weight of the head measured in ounces and pounds, even in these days of metrication. Depending on the type of hammer, the weight of the head usually ranges from 4 ounces to 20 pounds. The common type of hammers are 1. Claw hammer, 2. Ball peen hammers, 3. Pin hammers, and 4. Sledge hammers. Claw hammer. Construction and household hammers are usually claw hammers, usually heads weighing 7, 10, 13, 16, or 20 ounces. This hammer usually has a curved claw, which is used to extract nails. A good quality traditional claw hammer has a handle made of hickory, selected for its great shock-resistant properties. The head should be fixed firmly to the shaft or handle with hardwood and iron wedges, and well-balanced for driving nails straight in the wood. The discussion of hammers is not complete without discussing different types of nails. Nails. Let us look at the types and uses of nails. One of the applications of nails is to attach two pieces of lumber, usually driven by a hammer or power tool. There are several types of nails. Main types include common nails, box nails, finish nails, casing nails, duplex nails, cut nails, and roofing nails. The size of the nail is defined in terms of its length in inches. In the old days, these were defined in terms of pennies or D. For example, if a carpenter could buy 103-inch length nails for 10 pennies, then these nails were called 10-penny or 10D nails. Selection of nails. Selection of a type of nail depends upon application. Selecting the length of a nail depends upon practical consideration that the length of a nail is usually 3 times longer than the thickness of the material to be fastened, but less than the total thickness of the 2 pieces to be fastened. Safe use of a claw hammer. Step 1. To safely use a claw hammer, select the weight appropriate to the fastener to be struck and ensure that you are wearing the necessary safety glasses. A 7, 10, or 13 ounce hammer is adequate for tacks, brads, and small finished nails. 16 and 20 ounce hammers are used for framing and roofing, usually with 2D to 8D or 1 to 2.5 inch nails. Step 2. Hold the nail between your thumb and forefinger with the nail perpendicular to the surface being nailed. Hold the hammer near the end of the handle and watch the hammerhead to make sure that it strikes the nail head squarely. Start it with a few gentle taps on the hammerhead. Give it a couple of quick taps and pull your hand away. Check that it is again at right angles to the surface. To finish driving that nail, keep your eye on the head and apply more intense strokes with the center of the hammer face. Removing a bent nail. If you bend a nail as you drive it, stop and remove it. Do not try to straighten a bent nail or continue to drive it fully at an angle. Pull it out and replace it with a new nail. Place a piece of card or thin wood on the surface beside the nail. Hook the hammer claw under the nail head and pull the handle towards you to draw out the nail. Keep the handle vertical so you do not widen the opening of the nail hole. Nailing guns. Nailing guns are power tools used to reduce the labor time. Usually pneumatic nailing guns are used to drive nails. Nail punches. These are used to set nails below the surface of the wood. These are available in various sizes to suit the size of the nails. Bradawls. These are used to form holes for nails. It consists of a slender steel stamp with a chisel edge to make the holes for nails and screws.